There are 27 million slaves in the world today.
The federal government estimates that up to 17,000 slaves are trafficked into the U.S. every year.
There are many kinds of exploitation, many kinds of injustice, and many kinds of violence in the world today.
Slavery deserves our attention because it is exploitation, violence, and injustice.
All roll together.
Slaves are being used for dirty and dangerous jobs, and we need to face up to the fact that Western economies are pushing the demand for their exploitation.
The UN Security Council has never even discussed the question of slavery,
much less fulfilled its own commitments to uphold anti-slavery agreements.
Skipping beats, brushing teeth, I am struggling. Daydreaming, bed scenes in the corner cafe. And I'm left in bits, recovering tech.
They are raped and beaten mercilessly. And by the time they get to where they're going to be actually working, they are so beaten and so broken that they stand there without any emotions and they sell themselves.
I was brutally used 30 to 50 times a day.
This is bigger than drugs. It's safer than drugs. Because a little girl, once she's beaten, won't fight back.
It was a classic bait and switch is what they were doing. They were telling the Thai workers one thing to lure them here. Then when they got here, their passports were taken away, and allegedly they were held in forced servitude working on these farms. In the old days, they used to keep slaves in place using chains and whips. These days, it's done through economic intimidation.